Fest 2017. Bienvenue au Igloo Fest 2017. Sullivan Show's here for the Moto Made Snapchat takeover of Igloo Fest. We're going to check out Nubap tonight. We're going to check out Grand Buddha on the Videotron stage. Maybe head over to the Sapporo stage later on. Let's go.
Nasty.
Hey, what's up? Welcome to the Melbourne Cafe. We're gonna go in and try the new brunch menu. You know what I'm saying? Melbourne Cafe. What up, Zeb?
How you doing?
So we're here at Melbourne Cafe, outside waiting for brunch right now. Tell me why these people are waiting.
Because we've got Oswald Felix, the famous chef in the kitchen over there.
Okay.
He's been serving brunch with us for about 2 months now.
So the brunch thing's like a new thing for you?
Years and this is new, and as you can see, there's a lot of people trying to get in.
So you guys do a Saturday only or Saturday, Sunday?
So it's 10 a.m. till sold out.
Okay. And people can come in for eggs, toast,
We do hotcakes, avocado toast, granola.
And is there anything people should like what would be like the headline if you were like,
I mean, I'd say the hotcake. We do a matcha hotcake. That's very popular. We sell out of that. The avocado toast, obviously, with halloumi and roasted tomato.
Okay.
And the coffee, of course, is
and amazing. So what started as like just a cafe?
As a cafe, yeah, we kind of bumped it up. And
how did you get into the food game? Because like there's been some traction recently. Like you're saying you have an interview tomorrow. And
yeah, well, I mean, I worked in cafes back home in Australia and then kind of came and lived here for a while and then thought there was kind of a space for an Australian or Melbourneian style cafe, which isn't too similar, too different to like a third wave cafe, so to speak. So, that's kind of something that Angus and I convinced him to move over here and been over 3 years. But the inclusion of this brunch and the food, it's kind of really doing really well. And we're going to maybe try and add another day and then, see how it goes.
Thank you so much.
How are you?
Good, how are you? So our menu today features 6 items and 4 savory and 2 sweet options.
Okay.
All of our savory options are topped with eggs. We have to include an egg in every savory option. First of all, we have the El McPherson, which is our traditional smashed avocado toast, which is served on an amazing sourdough, toasted to perfection, actually, with roasted tomatoes with za'atar, a grilled halloumi cheese, a soft-boiled egg, and some dukkha, which is a blend of spices and nuts, based from the Middle East. It's an Egyptian blend of spices and nuts. The Michael, which is our breakfast sandwich, comes on a brioche bun, stuffed with avocado, mac and cheese, fried egg, bacon, and tomato ketchup, which is made in-house. It's phenomenal.
Sounds like I'm getting the Michael!
Yep. And then Nicole Kidman, which is basically our smoked salmon on pot pickle, which is a different take on a traditional smoked salmon. Okay. We do it with a wasabi cream cheese, edamame beans, watercress, a soft boiled egg, and total hoisin sauce.
Yeah.
And then our hot cake, which is popular, our version of pancake, which is made in the oven or on the griddle.
Okay.
So it's a souffle pancake. Made with matcha, and topped with bacon, maple syrup, chocolate sauce, virgin beer sauce, and a dolce de leche labneh. It's
a bomb. It sounds like you guys have fun with the menu.
Absolutely. Our menu derives from different inspirations and cultures. Australia is a melting pot of different cultures, so the influence comes from everywhere. So we do have the Middle Eastern influence, the Asian influence, the Eastern European influence, you name it, we have it now.
Okay, sounds great. Can't wait.
Thank you so much. Enjoy. Yeah. And we're going to open now. So yeah. Please.
Just a bunch of cards. Tell you want to battle poverty. Get a job. Working 9 to 5. Job is hard. Life is hard. Right, left for Rex there, Boulevard. It's just factory jobs. I got most my people sweating every day. Wipe the sweat from the brow. What you gonna do now? Gotta pay your tax. Gotta pay your rent. Making sure you keep in track every cent. Always keeps a little for entertainment. Cause money can't buy me happiness. But I'm happiest when I go by what I want.
Now it's the Ryan Sullivan Show, live on Antennas, with special guest Ariane Tonka.
Hi.
Hey.
Oi, mate.
I love watching that and seeing people that actually are passionate about not to go and just buy it, like understanding how things work. And what I really love about St. Henry is like you'll go to Campanelli and start talking to people and everyone is like an expert of something so specific.
Yeah.
Like a dog walker, self-made from Instagram, and then this other guy, he does like parkour and he like does that for a living. Like that's amazing, you know?
But shit.
And,
if I could do parkour professionally, like sign me up.
Yeah, seriously.
Parkour!
It's the dream.
About the Benjamin still here, never left, just with your style up. Came through, made moves, still get the crowd up. It's hard time, deep time, nigga, your time's up. Get right up for the reunion. L killing them, Dilla killing them. Maybe we can hook up again, back with 10 of them. Together again with all forces on some fantastic four horsemen. Can't do-